Welcome to Forza Horizon 5 with me, Nogard Merith. We are going to be doing the other uphill climb battle with the Mazda 323 GTR. So, let's upgrade this. Starts in a pretty much C. Again, we can't change the engines out, but we do have to put on the slicks. No drivetrain swaps allowed. But we should be able to get this easily up to top of A class. To that in a second. Now this is all-wheel drive. .8 liter. Nine-speed race transmission wants for the best acceleration. Yeet. Alright. Let's see if I can't get. Nope. So 410 horsepower. Add some weight to it. Let's see how well this does. So, go to the Vulcan Sprint and go into our hill climb. Understairs. Pretty good acceleration considering it's 9 speed. play as Understeri. Understeers, but there's nothing that's unpredictable or uncontrollable, so. Too much about. Just got to give the car a little bit more time in the corner. I don't have my book. I got a new desk and everything, and I have no clue what I did with my book. Joshi, do you know what I did with my book? But I can tell you that's pretty darn quick. I'm pretty sure that's top by 9 seconds. Considering that the next best one was 4:24. But yeah. Thank you. I bet you I put it in the closet. My new gaming chair, the desk, mounted my TV onto the wall. That tickles Toshi. Toshi's down there snipping my leg. His whiskers are tickling my leg. Very distracting. Don't want to over push it. That's probably was the best card to ever go through there. Bit harder. Understeer strength got a little bit more. Four, 12, 145. Alright. I found it. Found a pen. As the car rolls backwards. Alright. First one was 415, 15, 1, 5, this is a 412, 145. It's gonna be hard to beat that. So, let's restart. And let's do this. There was like or something. It's like go, and I wasn't going, but the timer's going. I'm like. Okay. Let's see if we can beat that 4:12 mark. Not like that. Went too hot in there. Bit off the track there. Left foot braking. $416.98. 9:50. Alright. Overall, I actually like that car. It's a really strong car. Let's see what we get with this wheel spin. Almost got that car. There's the RS Escort. Man. Honestly, not that bad a big car to drive. I just completed a fastball. Earn 5 drift skills at the top of the boot camp. Well, apparently that was easy. But that will be it for this episode. Take care.